So hush, pretty baby, don't you cry, don't you cry, don't you cry.
Humans are hardwired to sing. We have it in our DNA. Like birds and crickets and whales, we have inside of us the desire to sing. And although no one has any records from prehistoric times, by definition, because that's what prehistory means, you can be pretty sure that we used our voices to communicate through song, through tone, before we had language with words. So music is a central part of what it means to be human. And throughout human history, a cappella has been fundamental to different cultures and different music all around the world, Western and Eastern and African. Voices raised together in harmony is fundamental. And in fact, at the heart of almost every single religious tradition, you find vocal music as well, particularly vocal harmony, because there's something incredibly powerful and spiritual in the interconnectedness between people when they raise their voices in song, in harmony. And the fact that vocal music and choral music is considered a third-rate study in American schools is an absolute travesty. If you go back in time and you look at the ancient Greeks, Pythagoras believed there were five fundamental subjects that should be taught in school, and one of them was music. And music back then was not something that was this esoteric topic that, oh, this is something other people do. In fact, music was fundamental to the human experience, and it was something that you created yourself. What do we need in our culture right now, our incredibly divided culture? We need people to understand each other. We need to bridge these divides between people. People need to learn how to listen before they speak, really listen. They need to understand the importance of people who are different from them, the value of diversity. And these are all things that you get when you sing in a vocal group. This is all fundamental to a cappella. You have to listen well. You have to learn when you're singing in a group that you are not the most important person all the time. Boy, do we need this in America. The fact that maybe occasionally you'll step forward and sing the solo, but most of the time your voice is locked with other voices. And without them, it's not nearly as good. You need them. There are articles out now that Google has already proven, like, without some kind of a general liberal arts education, including the arts, their workers aren't as good at doing the things that really matter, like sitting in a meeting and understanding and connecting and coming up with good ideas and sharing. These are the skills that you get when you sing in choir. And also, where else in school are you going to get the kind of emotional education? And the last thing I'll say is that everybody can sing. This whole idea that people are tone deaf is completely mistaken. There are 3 tone deaf people on the planet. And the tone deaf people talk like this because their voice can't vary in pitch, because they can't hear any variance in pitch. If someone ever says to you, "I'm so tone deaf, I can't sing at all," you can say, "Yes, you can. You just don't know how to match pitch well." And matching pitch is something that comes with practice. And everybody used to sing, if you wanted Christmas carols, you had to sing Christmas carols, right? But this doesn't happen anymore. So people don't have the muscles in their throat practiced at hitting these pitches, but they can all do it. It's like expecting someone who's never picked up a basketball before to be hitting free throw after free throw. When you're singing different pitches, you're hitting those free throws. And nobody's perfect, nobody gets it all the time, but everybody has an ability to get better and better. And joining a community chorus, joining a church choir, a barbershop on, you know, chorus, any kind of style where you're singing in a big group of people, it's like bowling with the railing up. The people all around you are singing the part that you need to be singing, your voice will start to find it, and before you know it, you'll be able to sing in a quartet on your own, and nothing will enrich your life more.
In the summertime.